Got a feeling in my gut that you're on some funny stuff. Yes, I did that, done that. Big rat, done done that. Art attack, paint your block, bloody black. Bloody shoes, cross the bag. It's not that. Why you lack? Why you cap? You a cat.
Just keep it gang. Just keep it gang.
Pills resonating, right in your face, normal stuff. Yeah, coming at your mess.
We had six artists, individuals put together. So with that, it's makeshift in the sense of, you know, and each artist is not there for a specific role in a sense. They're artists to be an artist and express themselves freely.
Growing up where you've grown up, no matter where you've grown up or whatever, anywhere you've grown up brings a sort of element to your music and how you move in the future. It does.
Family kind of influence my music, and like obviously being in the South influenced my music as well, just because of like the cultures and who you grew up around, like, do you know what I'm saying? Like, you do see like different sides to it as well, like you see the road side, then you can take yourself out of that. Some people don't take yourself out of that environment, they always stay in that one bubble, but we've been lucky enough to kind of take ourselves out of that and showcase a different side of us, do you know what I'm saying?
I feel like the energy just in London, it's just, I don't know, it's just, like, being from South, man, I don't know.
Everyone that's not from South, they just don't have that flair, man. South London flair that it's just, it's undescribable, but it's just, you just know, innit?
Growing with our fans as well, in terms of even age, like, do you know what I'm saying? Like mid-20s, like early teens, like late teens, like, do you know what I'm saying? So people have grown with us.
Top down, you know, all the way up to rotation, has always been a very, like, very DIY kind of, like, you know, like, trappy kind of, you know, element in it, with melody, like, it's really, 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 really kind of, like, unpolished.
Music's changed since 4 years ago, when we first started putting music out. And everything around it has changed, and it's still changing. It's in a transitional space right now, because everything is evolving so fast. But bottom line is, our music is not biased. You see what I'm saying? Like, our music is we don't make it like, this is only for the, our music is music. You know what I mean? That's the purity that we put into it.
For me, it's very in the moment. It's cool.
Yeah, cash in the safe. She lacking my taste. The money I chase. Tell the hoe go away. You ain't really beneficial. All my niggas are official. Bye, I couldn't miss you. Remember when you used to swerve? Funny how things change. Suddenly you know my name. Oh, whoa, what a shame. Need a bust down.
You see Dan's face
in the mirror.
You might see him in your bathroom. You never know.
We felt like this was our season, let's call it, innit?
It's time to really show the season, you know what I mean?
The season is the shit.
I think it's got more of a feeling to it. It's got, like, it's like there's charge behind us saying HO season.